Hey guys, it's Elder Games here, and I'm bringing you guys part 2 to Resident Evil 7 Let's Play. So, yesterday, I ended off after Mia got taken by an unknown force or whatever. So, let's get right back into this where we started off. So, let's go. We went to the house, and we were like in the basement or something, and then you heard me scream in the other room while we were busy looking at dolls for whatever reason, and she was gone, and I ended off where we were walking up the stairs, so that should be where we are. Alright, this is where we left off. Brightness maybe, because it's like super dark, but I do want to keep the aspect a little bit. Alright, that's a little better. I know most people play in like full brightness or whatever, but I do want to keep the aspect of like a horror game in this, you know. But do keep in mind I'm playing this in the middle of the night with no lights on. And the audio all up. It's pretty spooky. Yeah, I don't like that. Super loud, man. Her face, I wonder. It looks like it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's down here, in the demon child. Alright, chill out, man. This is the grunge. This is definitely. Be dead if you can pick up the machete that apparently just disappeared. Alright, yeah, she warped it into oblivion. Sorry, I forgot. What? Alright, now it's time for some chop. Damn. Dang, she's fast. She teleported me. She has hacked. I've seen her mod menu. I'm a savage. Nope. Both take some hits, man. I just got like stabbed in the hand and got stabbed in, near my heart, and she got stabbed like 50 times by an axe. But you know, she's okay. Because you know, that's how our life works. She had to leave my wife's dead body over there to answer this phone call. Alright. Seems smart.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Yeah, whatever.
Man, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there.
Yeah.
Now.
I know where that is. Because, you know, I've been here before, apparently. There's nothing there, I already looted it. I'm gonna say Mia went this way. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, we went down, around, and back up, and this is where that laid out. Alright. So the house is starting to come together now. So, where haven't we been already? We need to go to the attic. Up. I'm gonna go ahead and save while I'm here. Alright, so we go down the attic and get these stairs right here. Alright, I assume we have to get a fuse, which is somewhere. Where is it? Where are you in there? Is it back here? Dude, it's probably like right underneath my nose, but I just can't see it. This won't work until I get a fuse, but I don't see a fuse, though. I'm kinda what I do. Yeah, I have to go back right here with the bolt cutters. Yeah, I remember now. I don't know why that took me so long. Dude, I'm probably gonna... Yeah, alright, I'm done with this game, man. How did she... She's teleporting, man. She came from over here somehow. What? Did that light just flicker up here? I'm done with this game. Alright, I gotta go back downstairs, put the fuse back. Man, this game. Alright, the light should be on.
It's okay.
Jesus Christ.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I kinda did.
You shouldn't have done that! It's fucking hurt!
Come on, not that hand. That's my good hand. What am I supposed to be doing? Come on, it shouldn't be that hard. Pick back up your hand, okay. Yeah, man, I'm fine. It's all good. I do this every Tuesday. I do this all the time. No, no biggie. No, I refuse to believe in any of that. Resident Evil 5. Usually in Resident Evil 5 you can break boxes or barrels and get stuff in them. And I'm out. Alright, good luck. I'm dead. More ammo. Hey, more ammo. Nope, I'm out. Hey Michael, he's both here. Greg. Put that door down too. What? What the freak? You're teleporting. Wow, I'm amazing. I would not rely on you to do anything. Jesus Christ! Transmutation Master, whatever it's called. Stop it! You're crazy! Hey, you could beast through that. I've seen you do worse. Well, I'm disappointed in myself. Alright, Alright, yeah, that's what I was looking at. It's a quick turn. I'm probably gonna have to use it a lot. There we go.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. Hey, box. Can I break down the doors too? Nope, apparently a chainsaw can do anything. I'm gonna have to hit most of my shots. You can have it, man. I don't even want it. I don't hold that ladder. You can have it. There you go. Hey, which way do you want to go? You don't know. Hey, Michael Beef up here. What did that boar do to you? Nothing. Dessert. Ew. That hurt. We were married for, what, 3 years, apparently, or something like that? No, you were gone. I don't care. You're crazy. Give me that chainsaw. Wow, that chainsaw must weigh, like, a pound. You just kicked it around like it was a soccer ball. Ooh, not the face. Welcome to the family, son. How dare you assume my gender like that? Okay, so I can withstand a chainsaw and a screwdriver through my hand and getting my hand cut off, but I can't withstand a punch and a kick from that dude.
Now. You have work to do.
Pretty cool. How they can just, you know, clip on or staple on their limb. Pretty cool.
Where am I?
Hey, don't start.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's
or whatever
for
that
supper.
Is.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
I didn't even flinch. Hey, Rosen Table, good job. What are you looking at? Huh?
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have.
Oh, hey. What are you doing?
Get
the hell up, Marguerite!
It looks like a car part. Why would I eat that?
God damn it! I
pigs. I'm coming back for you.
No, you're not. Oof. What are you looking at? Pet collars. Don't you just love grandma's cooking? You got good cooking, grandma. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Get handgun ammo? Yeah, handgun ammo. Alright, Peter Wilkinson, Clancy Javis. Clancy, yeah, that was that dude's name in the videotape we were watching. Or playing, or whatever you would say. Alright, so I'll go out here. You mean I can't remove that tape with my hand? I just have to... What are you talking about? And I can't break that with my hand? Okay. Man. He was just trying to freak me out. He didn't actually see me. There's no way he's seen me. He's crazy. What are you talking about? He's hacking. I've seen his number.
You're wasting your time.
Nuh-uh. It's not my time. No way. Bruh. Did you run track or something? You have, like, the reflexes of a ninja. Why would you kick open that door? The door was already open. Bruh. Very carefully.
Mother Leeson!
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. What's my health at? Regan? He stopped right above me a while ago. Video here, guys. I'll see you in the next one, and I hope you guys really enjoyed this. Peace.